As the weather starts to warm up, millions of birds start to make their journey north across the Gulf, and you can stop in and see them land firsthand. Thanks to Birmingham Audubon Society, Alabama Department of Conservation and Resources, and many more, you can see researchers gather information about birds through Coastal Alabama's Bird Banding Project. The public is welcome to come and get a firsthand look as researchers catch, band, and gather data, and then later release birds who are just landing after making a long trek across the Gulf on what's called the Mississippi Flyway. This is a chance for the public to learn more about the ecosystem up close and personal.
It allows them to have a direct connection with nature and understand, you know, these things are happening all around us that we may be oblivious to. And it's very important, you know, to save places like this so they have a place to thrive as well along with us, so they can live alongside with us.
The Bird Banding Project is going on through Saturday at historic Fort Morgan. The price of admission is free, but you have to pay admission into the fort.